Hello everybody. Today I'm going to be showing you how to make your game load a little bit faster in Rust. I'm not saying this is going to work for everybody, but at least a few of you, this will at least help it and will fix some other bugs and problems you might have. So the first thing you want to do is open up Steam and find Rust in your library, and you want to right click on it and go to Properties. After that, you can click Local Files and then Browse. And this is going to pop up your local files, so you want to go to Rust right here, right click on it and go down to Properties. Once this opens, go to compatibility and click run this program in compatibility mode for Windows 8. And make sure you don't click anything else, make sure it's Windows 8. And then you want to go down and click run this program as administrator. And then after that's done, you just want to click apply and OK, just like that. And then you can close this out. And then the last thing you want to do is make sure you're in local files again and click view integrity of game files. Pop-up will come up and then you just want to click OK, and this will verify all the local files, make sure everything's in order, everything's right. And after that's done, you can just close it out and relaunch Rust, and hopefully it will load a little bit faster. But yeah, I hope you all enjoyed.